And I'm meteorologist Jonathan Kegges in our ClickOrlando.com headquarters. If you have a question, just head to ClickOrlando.com. We're answering them live over the next about 40 minutes or so. Here's a big one that we got in. Are we in a La Nina or El Nino, and what does that even mean? So again, head over to our live chat. I want to show you this, though. Basically, this year, it's ENSO neutral. ENSO is the big long word here for El Nino Southern Oscillation. And that's if it's a half a degree above normal in the western, in the Pacific, off the coast of Peru, way over there. That means we are in an El Nino. If it's the anomaly for the water temperature way over by Peru is a half a degree Celsius below normal, we would be considered a La Nina. Right now, we are neutral. So that La Nina we had at the end of hurricane season last year has backed off, so we are neutral. There is an opportunity for that to come back. It's a slight chance. The key, though, is we are not in an El Nino. And even though we don't have that La Nina in play to enhance things, we don't have the El Nino in play to suppress things. So the key is El Nino, again, helps to suppress the season. Still a neutral. We don't really have that to not suppress it, guys.